Good morning.
So, yeah, this is where we slept last night. I just slept in the chair. It was actually quite comfy. Had my feet up on the trailer. And Nala is in here, still sound asleep. Already had her out this morning. We walked about a mile just for her to go to the toilet, and then she came running back and jumped up.
Hello. Hello.
Although it's starting to get cold, it's still not cold enough yet for her to get anything on her or cover her up, because her fart is keeping her nice and warm. You nice and warm? Yes, you are. Anyway, it's an absolutely miserable day today. Pouring with rain. I'm sitting watching the cars go across the road, and yep, I'm going to be soaked. So we're looking at our map, and we've got a 3-hour drive into a city, and we're going to get a hotel there for the night, because I need to go to Decathlon to get some. I need some socks now. My feet are starting to get cold. So, yeah, we need to go, baby girl. You comfy? So yeah, let's get the waterproofs on and let's start cycling. Let's do this. Does not look like it's going to get any lighter anyway. It's quite heavy. It's not cold, which is a good thing. But the poncho will keep me dry upstairs, and the Crocs will keep me dry downstairs. Anyway, 3-hour cycle. Let's go. Row. You want to come out? Row.
Hello. Hello.
There we go. See, you're crouching down because there's a crane up ahead and it's moving. Oh, you better hide. But it's okay. You don't like things in the air, do you? No. But you know, even though she's kind of a wee bit spooked by that, it's good that she's still very aware of dangers around, so. Yeah, as long as she's back in the basket and she knows she's safe here by me, then it's all good, really. Anyway, shall we keep going? Get away from this big crane. Let's go. It's muddy. It's muddy and wet, girl. Hate going through big puddles because I always think if there's a big pothole in the middle, then I'm on my side. Oh well. Okay.
Hey ho. Where's the path gone? No! We've lost the path. Nah, I'm gonna fall.
Oh no. This is the worst mud to get through. Right. Get off and push. Oh my lord! Oh, I'm sinking already. Nah. Nah. Oh, shit. Oh. Right, we need to pick the safest route through all here. I think we are going to... Ah, sorry, just go for it. Just go for it. Let's hope for the best. Hold on, Nala, because we will probably go down. Oh. Oh, this does wonders for the bike, I know. Look at that. Ah, oh, sound. Oh, push. Push. Ah. Oh. Now. It was bells. On. Give me some strength. My croc. They're sticking in the mud now. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna have to leave my croc behind if it comes off again. Oh, the bike's coming to a standstill. It's too clogged up with mud. Oh dearie me. Right, we're in a bit of a pickle. So we are. We're halfway though, and we've got a big puddle there, so hopefully that just gets some of the mud off. Anyway, crack on. Right, we've made it to the water, so I am hoping this will wash off most of the mud. Tell you now, you didn't jump out here. Oh my god.
Hey, I told you we'd make it.
Right, now that's that mud finished with, I think we've got an hour and a half left, so let's get to the city. Don't know if the hotel will let me in like this, so. We're almost there, 30 minutes left and we're in the city. Just got another Airbnb for the night. I'm gonna get there, check in, play with Nala, then go to the sports shop, get me some woolly socks, come on. Safer on the shoulder because it's a wee bit bumpy this road. But we're only 15 minutes away, so not long now. Oh, I think I can see the city just up ahead. Well, according to the map, we're meant to get over on a ferry here, but as you see, no ferry. So there's a bridge down there. Yeah, so there's a bridge down there, so I think we're going to go along to that one. But here we are. guys, this is our YouTube for the night. I've already been for a shower. My bike stuff was absolutely filthy. So at the front door I just had a cloth and I just tried to give it all a wipe down, get all the big mud off it. Done as best as I could, but it's still not very good. So aye, this is our apartment for the night. Got a bathroom in there, bedroom in here. And yes, yes, are you showing them the flowers? Yes, some fake flowers. But yeah, this was just £40 on Airbnb. I actually got this one because I thought it'll have good Wi-Fi. Turns out it hasn't done. So yeah, we had a YouTube to upload, that's why we normally try and find a place with good Wi-Fi. But we had none, did we? No Wi-Fi. Anyway, I'm going to go along to the sports shop, get some woolly socks, and then I'm going to come back and hopefully it's still daylight outside so we can go and take a wee walk around the city. So aye, see you soon. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. We didn't get a chance to go out and see the city because it's pouring with rain outside, so we're safer indoors. What we'd like you to do though is we're planning on doing another Q&A video, so if you put any questions you have down in the comments, and it will give us something to do when we're on the road. So aye, see you soon.